Extension of Harley, because every movement that he does on stage kind of gets amplified by the prism and what's happening on screen. It's all linked together.
And you know, after we kicked around a few little prototypes, it just became bigger than what we thought it could be. And then the idea to make it audio reactive and interactive with what Harley was doing just made it so much bigger than all of us thought it could be.